many people are unaware of how the Mariana Trench was formed. As is well known, the Mariana Trench is the deepest trench in the world, with depths exceeding 10,000 meters. Even if Mount Everest were placed into the trench, its peak would still be underwater. This is where the Pacific Plate and the Philippine Plate meet. The Pacific Plate subducts into the Earth's depths, causing the crust in the trench area to sink and increasing the depth of the seabed. Simultaneously, the collision between the two plates results in the compression and deformation of the crust, leading to geological structures such as faults, cracks, and uplifts on the seabed. Moreover, the subduction of the plates also causes the upward movement of mantle material, forming numerous underwater volcanoes. The eruption of these volcanoes further exacerbates the formation of the trench. Would you dare to dive into the world's deepest trench? If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more content on incredible places around the world. See you next time.